Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Now the constables have him up for murder.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob. Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many. I lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get them before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!
Find some evidence before the chief inspector arrives. The guilty party doesn't have a hat. If you find a hat that fits him, that's a death warrant. Oh well, she's learned her lesson. The guilty party doesn't have a hat. Something was here a minute ago. That's a death warrant.
Pardon me, miss.
Find some evidence before the chief inspector arrives. I don't believe in ghosts. The chief inspector is due any second. It's going to be all right, just to have a regular beat.
Sleeping in an haystack, are you? Who's she hiding from?
Landlord, no wine.
Should have just stayed at home. I knew I should have stayed in bed today, but no, the bench won't buy itself.
Evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.